Southampton midfielder Alexander Jenkiewicz gets a direct red card for a bad tackle on McTominay in a Premier League match between Manchester United and Southampton played on Tuesday evening.